The deli area of the Boise Co-op is reopened after a large salmonella outbreak. Central District Health and store managers met today for a major inspection. The store followed recommended guidelines, reduced the risk of foodborne illnesses. The kitchen was also redesigned. Managers added new methods to prevent cross-contamination. The deli reopened a little after noon when given the green light by inspectors. As many as 250 people were sickened when raw turkey contaminated onions and tomatoes.